Damian Lillard and the Blazers in Detroit to take on the Pistons. Jerami Grant and the first to Dame for the three. Then Matisse Thybulle to Lillard for yet another one. Dame pulling up for another three, 16 points in the first quarter alone, and the Blazers would lead the way 24-11. Here's more from Lillard in the second, driving to the rim for the layup and putting the Blazers up 42-28. Jaden Ivey with the steal, taking it the other way, and the windmill jam on the break. Take a look at that one more time. And we've got more from Ivey in the second, this time on the drive to the layup to cut their deficit to six. More from Lillard ahead of the half, swinging it to Cam Reddish for three. And the Blazers would lead the way 59-51 at halftime. Lillard to Grant for three in the third. Then Drew Eubanks getting it done defensively. The dunk attempt by Marvin Bagley, but that is why Eubanks is there. The Blazers leading the way 69-58 at that point. More third quarter highlights with Lillard driving to the rim for the reverse. Then the outlet to Grant for the layup. The Blazers up 81-64. Into fourth quarter highlights, Reddish to Lillard for three more. Dame had 31 points, 13 rebounds, and 12 assists in the game, his second triple-double of the season. RJ Hampton to Ivey for the layup, plus the foul, and he'd make the free throw. 13 points for Ivey and 13 assists. Then the Blazers swinging the ball to Grant for the corner three. He had 26 points and 6 rebounds, and the Blazers would win it 110-104.